tossed in like a castaway. What we wanted, not what we thought we wanted. Tossed in, you couldn't see it coming. What we needed, not what we thought we needed. Don't give up, don't give in. Waiting patiently from where riches flow. My heart is sure to follow. Over here, you can see much clearer. What you wanted was always only what we needed. Won't give up. Take everything we have and let the new begin. Won't give up, won't give in. Take everything we have and let the new begin. Take everything we have and let the new begin.
Amy and I met 11 years ago at Nemours Children's Hospital. We used to work in the OR together. I love her to death, and she's such a beautiful, special girl. And then I met George a few years back when they started dating, and he knew was the guy for her. So here's to Amy and George. Love you all.
When she first started dating George, and they always say when you know people that you truly, you know, get to see all sides of them, and I've gotten to see Amy, you know, at the beginning of her relationship, and Amy truly in love. So cheers to both of you.
Yay! I'm Louisa. I'm Amy's teammate. I've known her for about a year, and she's the most incredible person I've ever met. So I just want to wish you and George a lifelong of happiness, blessings, and peace. George, you got a woman.